Do you know? Hideaki Akaiwa was at work when the 2011 Tōhoku earthquake and tsunami struck. He rushed home to find his neighborhood flooded and his home destroyed. Without hesitating, he grabbed a wetsuit and swam nearly 660 feet through underwater debris and hazards to rescue his wife and mother. After rescuing his loved ones, Akaiwa did not stop there. He continued to look for more survivors for a week after the calamity. His heroic actions earned him international attention and praise.